Hello viewers, my name is Kevin Karaoke from Fresher. Today we are doing a subclinical test. We are using CMT reagents and liquid detergent soap. So with me, I'm using 2 ml of milk and 2 ml of CMT reagent. So our test here today is more encouraging on the liquid detergent and the CMT to the farmers. If farmers you don't have the CMT reagent, you can use liquid detergent, which has the same results for testing subclinical mastitis. Thank you.